eternal God, creator, preserver of all life, author of salvation and giver of all grace, look with favor upon the world you have made and redeemed, especially upon Devin and Braxton. Give them wisdom and devotion in their common life, that they may be to each other a strength and need, a counselor in perplexity, a comfort in sorrow, and a companion in joy. Grant that their wills may be so knit together in your will, and their spirits in your spirit, that they will grow in love and peace with you and each other all the days of their life. Give them grace when they hurt each other to recognize and confess their faults, and seek each other's forgiveness and yours. Make their life together a sign of Christ's love to this sinful and broken world, that unity may overcome estrangement, forgiveness,